I'm sure everyone back home is so fucking sad to be losing their perfect little princess, but they'll never know how tragic and boring and insecure you really are, or how high school was the best your life was ever gonna get.
Bigger than us, then sent me back where I came from.